impossible. He never misses. Come on, boys. He can't get us all. Let's just rush him. Impossible! He never misses! Come on, boys! He can't get us all! Let's just rush him!
Galadriel, take care when speaking with this one. Do not mention my name. Not if you wish to forge an alliance.
I understand.
I watched as you slew your way to me. You are no Uruk, and no friend of Sauron. Tell me, is there anything these wretched Uruks are good for?
I suppose they die well enough.
I am the Bow of Morgoth, and I have resisted the usurper's rabble alone for far too long. Let us fight together.
You've slaughtered too many of my boys for too long. Today I'll finally end your miserable life!
It is good to fight beside another archer. You are not beholden to the pretender. Therefore, you will stand with me against his vile host.
How could I say no? Morgoth was a dark and hateful foe. If he knew one of his most dedicated followers would end up working with an elf, he'd be furious.